Oh, is this on? Okay. It was on, I just realized. But this is how to make a good lacrosse bucket. Best thing to do is take the head off the shaft. Then, I mean, I'm keeping my head on because, well, I can. First thing to do, hot water all across the strings. All across. Just do it all across. Make sure it's on the strings and not on the... Make sure it's hot water, no cold. If you do cold, it won't work as well. That's the trick. Got that? Got that, audience? People watching? That's cool. Anyways, then after you're done, take the ball and just pound it where you want your pocket. Tack up here, midi down here, and if you're like a defenseman, do this, like up and down, do 50 times, and it makes your stick like perfect, your pocket perfect, because if you catch a ball here and you do it like a midi and you have it like this, then it'll just bounce and then it'll bounce it probably out. So if you do that, it'll catch and then it'll go straight in. And then next step, make sure, see how I'm gonna like right below the plastic, just find a little opening and do it with the butter knife, screwdriver. Butter knife does work the best. Make sure you put the butter knife in first. Okay, so I have it like this. And place the ball where you want your main pocket to be. Defensive on it up higher. A little bit than this, but I'm kind of an attack one. Up. And take the ball. Push it underneath the butter knife like this. And when you have it underneath the butter knife, it looks like an illegal pocket. It is. But whatever, you can leave it out overnight. Make sure you have this part works best with the shaft. Leave it like this, like have one part here and one part here. So it's like floating, I guess. Like one surface here. Just let it float overnight. Then when you wake up the next morning, take the butter knife out. Make sure you do that. Take the butter knife out. It's hard to take out the butter knife, but... Well, actually, take the ball out first to just remember. You have to take the ball first. After you're done, you can dazzle it with more hot water and repeat if you don't like the good pocket. Or you can just, you know, take it out to a game. Try it out. If you don't like it, do it again. Subscribe. Do all that. I don't care. Sponsor, Brian Shafts. Love this thing. STX head. Love it. Dirty ball. And a butter knife. All you need to make a great lacrosse bucket. Just take a random head. I don't care. But whenever you're leaving it overnight, make sure you have a shaft and a head. It works the best. Alright, I'll see you later. Subscribe, audience. And other people. Have fun, and if you hear a little butt noise, probably the butter knife, because it's metal. I recommend using metal butter knives. You can use a screwdriver, I don't really care. Just use something long and thin, and use wood. You can use wood, too. Woo. All right, I will see you later. Goodbye.